And then I suddenly felt like I was looking at these thoughts from another perspective. And I wondered, who is it that's aware of that idea? And suddenly I was thrown into this expansive, amazing feeling of freedom from myself.
Concerns, but I'm so lucky to be a part of this community and to do something that is of value. And suddenly I was thrown into this expansive, amazing feeling of freedom.
I woke up. It's about simply going into the emotional flow and experiencing that resonance. Okay? So let's all tune in to that emotional flow.
We'll be right back. in space and time, are constrained by sea. Than a second of our time. So we can see that from the very beginning of last century, the concept of absolute time was shattered, and time was understood as being completely dependent on the observer.
Thank you. We'll be right back. 1.
We'll be right back.
some kind of energy of consciousness, some other way to use the human mind than the way we use it today.
DMT.
Thank you. understand what it was like?
Showed him. He really believed it was God, and it was the doorway to the next world.